How you can activate two-factor authentication on SoundCloud. So first, you'll have to open any web browser you have available. For now, I'm going to use my Google Chrome and then search for SoundCloud. Once I open my SoundCloud, I have logged into my account, so make sure you log into your account as well. And in order to activate the two-factor authentication, just click on these three dots right here besides your inbox or your notifications. And at the very bottom, you can see there is settings. So above the sign out option, you will find the settings. And under settings, here are many tabs like account content notifications. And the one that we need is this, the last one, two-factor authentication. Click on it. And as you can see, I don't currently have 2FA enabled, so to activate it, I'm just going to click here. Now this is going to provide me with a code. I'm just gonna scan this on my Authenticator app and get the code. Now I've entered my code, I'm just going to click on submit. I apologize guys, the code was expired, so I have entered a new code, so I'm just going to click on submit. And as you can see, the 2FA has now successfully been enabled. And that's how you can easily enable two-factor authentication. And if you want to deactivate it, you can just click here and deactivate your code. After entering the code, you just click on submit and you deactivate. Thank you for watching.